So we're here in Far Rockaway. Here's another migrant, poor guy standing out in the cold. Said he's from Venezuela. They're all over. There's another there. There's a lot with their kids too, and the kids stand out right in the median here. Just gonna do a little video of Rockaway. Stuff I bought from that store smells like the fire. From the fire next door. Oh, this is Lawrence. That's the name that I was thinking of before. Started with an L, Lawrence. Like one block you'll be in Far Rockaway, and then right across the street you're in Lawrence, which is Nassau County. And they have some pretty homes in Lawrence. It's a large Jewish community. The other people were there and they had to leave. Look at the pretty homes they have here in this part of Far Rockaway. Then some of it run down. But this is a lot, big Jewish community here. Look at that little van. You saw it?
Yeah.
Pretty church. Old photo place there. She might be walking around here. Is that her? No. If she were here, she'd be sitting right there still. Okay. I don't know if she's here. She was probably just either on Mott Avenue here, or the other day some businesses right on Mott Avenue, the roof collapsed on them. She used to hang out right around here. Remember, she used to sit in front of that store?
Yeah.
You might see her here.
Which way to the left?
I don't remember. Do you?
Cross right. That's where she...
Oh, I remember the first time was in front of that bus stop there. She was sitting right there. So you don't think it's this way, right?
What?
The place? You don't remember, right?
I think somewhere here.
Oh, okay. That's an e-bike, right? Oh shit. Do you remember how to get back to that place?
Maybe.
I like the area when we're going to Howard Beach, right? That's a nice, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
Are we going through there today? She doesn't like to sit around. She likes to go out. Well, who would want to sit in there, right? She could be like on Mott Avenue.
Rainfall here.
Mm-hmm. This place gets flooded easily anyway. Home of Stan's Pepper Steppers. Look, see that? What is that? It's cute. Looks like an old sign. Like an old sign. We gotta look that up. Stan's Pepper Steppers. Can you Google that? Dumpy, right? What the hell happened to Mott Avenue? Oh, it is the migrants. Oh, they're doing hair on the street there. What the hell? And all their little e-bikes, or whatever the hell that is. Oh, there's a bunch in there too. Wait, let me see if that's... What's her name? No, it's not. There's migrants everywhere in Far Rockaway. Look, there's a guy coming. Oh, I thought he was coming in the street. Is she in there? Sometime... Oh, she might be sleeping right there. You see that? That big thing of blankets? Oh, gosh. There's nowhere to pull. This guy looks like he's coming out. That could be her. She looks like she doesn't want to go back to the other place because we'll see her there, right? Who knows if she just wants to take a nap and those people are bothering her in there. There they go. They don't follow the traffic laws here. Okay. Thanks. So it's dangerous for people crossing the street, for pedestrians, for drivers, everything, but they just go through the red lights. They go onto the sidewalks. I don't know who gave them these mopeds. Well, I know who gave it to them, the government, but it's still not safe. So these are all new buildings here in Far Rockaway. There's space available. They kind of said this was going to be up and coming, Far Rockaway. And I know by the beach there's a lot of new restaurants and that kind of stuff. So it looks like they're trying to do the same here. And Jamaica Queens as well. Sometimes she goes through by that train station, he said.
Not that part, man.
What? Are you going back? careful. Oh, they have apartment or those. I don't know what that is up there.
Problem, you want to overtake somebody like that?
McDonald's? I see stomach. We don't know what color jacket she's wearing or anything, you know. I guess we just go by that place again and then that's it. And then leave. Sad we didn't get to see her. I like these old stores. You find some old things, even if they're expired, but that you haven't seen for years. They don't really clean their shelves. Maybe she took the bus up there.
Hopefully not back.
Well, at least they saw her, that's good. Look at this cart, it's a hand car wash. The sign. Is that Jackson? We're gonna put a diaper on him. He really has to pee. Here or something. They're getting housing. What the hell is that? More flooding. Beautiful houses. So this is definitely Lawrence. Because this is not far off. This is not far off. Wow.
Here we go.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment.